I ran the Wii U version of this game earlier today. Controls are awkward in the Switch version. I don't know why. They're just awkward. In the Wii U version, they're just perfect in the Wii U version, but in the Switch version, they're awkward. They're not bad on the Switch version or anything. They're just awkward. They're just a little funky. They're just a little awkward. Loading times take longer on this version than they do on the Wii U version. I mean, a lot longer, actually. By like a couple seconds longer. Excuse me. Swings pretty fast. It's pretty awesome. I guess I'll just use Nabbit's swimming ability. I don't have to dodge enemies with Nabbit. That's good because he's invincible. I think it'll be best to use Mario for most of these levels, I think. I'm gonna switch back to Mario.
Mario time. Okay.
Thank you.
No double digits. We don't need the double digits. I know what levels I'll use Nabbit in, and I know what levels I'll just use Flying Squirrel Mario in. Excuse me. There we go. I made sure not to do a double digit. That means not to make sure that the last two digits were not the same number. If they were zeros and they were the same number, it wouldn't have mattered. I was watching the in-game timer very closely to make sure I did not do double digit. This one Nabbit, we're gonna do the ghost house on Nabbit. See, we can blaze really, really fast, and it's not risky at all. Ah, I messed up. We do get another chance at it, thank goodness. We can blaze through really, really fast. Gonna be easy. For this part, we kind of have to go with the flow here until we get here, and then that's it. Oh my gosh. Can't make it so unpredictable. Wow. I guess I'll use Mario in, will I use Mario or will I use Nabbit in, the castle? I know in the airship, I'll use Mario. And in Egg-1, I'll use Mario. I'll use Nabbit, and then the first castle world I'll use Nabbit, and final castle I guess I would use Mario for the final castle. That sounds like a good plan. Nothing will go wrong, everything will go right. Now we need to do, okay, we're doing great. Great. Excuse me. I'll use Mario for this one. Mario with Squirrel Stick. And try to keep it. But if I lose it, it's not the end of the world. We'll just do what we can do. I'm doing pretty good. I lost it. As expected. I always get hit in this level. I don't know why. I always lose my squirrel suit in this level, so probably should have used Nabbit, but who cares? It is what it is. Yeah. Come on. Let's prove it. This boss is easy. That was easy. I will definitely use Mario with a squirrel suit for the next level. Here we go. Watch the flame. nothing I can do now. There's not really anything I can do now. Oh my gosh! This is the worst boss in the game. This boss is so... He's such a butthole. Like, he really is. I really hate him. I really hate fighting this boss. In a sweet run. Because so much can go wrong, no matter what you do. Not in a casual playthrough, just in a speedrun. I'm relieved. Hardest part's over.
This way.
I guess I'll play as Mario to get a squirrel suit here. Thank you. gonna try my best to keep my squirrel suit. I'm just gonna do this level casually. Just to keep my squirrel suit so my pace don't die. Because our goal is to have it. Use Nabbit for Red Hot Elevator Ride. I'll just use Nabbit for that because I want to make sure Mario has the squirrel suit for the final boss level. I got double digit, but it did not give me that item like it would with other characters. That's because I was playing as Nabbit. What? Let's save Princess Peach and finish the run. Yeah.
Alright, Bowser. That's the first phase. Now we're going to the second phase.
Giant steps! I stole the clown car. This is my clown car now, Bowser Jr. Never mind. Breathe out your fire, Bowser, so I can destroy you. Bowser Jr., you no longer have your clown car! Excuse me. 4731. Excuse me, that's pretty good. I'm not sure if a moderator will retime it or not after I submit this to speedrun.com. We'll see.